I am one Anonymous. I decided to make a video voicing my support for Anonymous. At first I did not know what Anonymous was, what it believes, what Anonymous is doing, and more importantly, what it can accomplish. My curiosity of the internet superconsciousness known as Anonymous has led me to commit research. Anonymous is a collective of individuals united by an awareness. We promote the truth, promote free speech, stand up against human injustice. We fight corrupt corporations and protest governments who bastardize freedom. We oppose censorship. We have no country, no leaders. We lack organization and go where we are needed. We are your friends. We are your family. We can be anyone and we can be nobody. We are you. We are not a selective group of individuals, but rather an idea, a meme spread across the world through peaceful protest. Our ideology is simple, though we have many. You cannot stop the flow of the internet. Knowledge is free, and free speech is non-negotiable. Anonymity is our greatest weapon. As one Anonymous, I questioned the solidarity of many reports stated back when Anonymous was young, emerging from 4chan B in 2003 and spreading across the web. The infancy of Anonymous was wild. We were malicious hackers. We were frauds. We reportedly stole people's identities and used them for lols. We attacked racism. We brought a pedophile to justice. We stopped the abuse of a defenseless cat. We cyber-attacked credit card companies. The name of Anonymous was known by the childish crimes and videos of many. But, to one Anonymous, all of this has become trivial. Current events happening throughout the world have shown the outstanding effect that Anonymous can have. We have answered the plights of those who want nothing more than to be heard. We stand with the honest few who fight the corrupt many. Anonymous has matured, and its maturity embodies the human public. Nothing is guiding us, except you. The outrage of the collective individual perpetuates our campaign for awareness, for lols. In support of Anonymous, I have a piqued interest in two projects. In 2008, the famous Tom Cruise Scientology video was uploaded to YouTube, described as a propaganda video by the Church of Scientology. The video quickly received scrutiny from the community. Scientology lawyers threatened YouTube with a lawsuit if the video is not removed, and shortly after is taken down. Anonymous responds with Project Chainology. We want John Public to know that we do not protest Scientology as a religion, but as a business. We pity Scientology's ill-informed members and urge Scientologists to research the church. We want John Public to be aware of the true intentions of Scientology. We want John Public to be aware of fair game. We want John Public to know about Lisa McPherson. We want John Public to know about the human rights violations committed by Scientology. Forcing followers to spend thousands of dollars to become a member of Scientology is not a religion. Religion is free. When Scientology is dismantled and reformed, Scientologists can be free. Scientology can be free. WikiLeaks is a non-profit media outlet dedicated to bringing information to the public. Some persist in labeling WikiLeaks as a terrorist outlet, all while demonizing the organization, attacking its supporters, or attempting to censor the spread of information to the public. Anonymous has voiced its support of WikiLeaks in projects of Assange, Paydoc, and Radical. We plan to aid the campaign of reducing corruption and injustices throughout the world. Governments forget about limitations while remaining unchallenged by its people. The veil of secrecy created by government has to be transparent. We fight for the day when information will be free and accessible to all John Publics. We encourage the public to research and decide for themselves. Governments cannot hide from judgment when they knowingly lie to or mislead the public. Weed out the bias. Ignore the lies. Think of the possibilities. Knowledge is free, and free speech is non-negotiable. I am new to Anonymous. I have much to learn. I do not speak for Anonymous as a whole in my closing statements, only for myself. I'm prejudiced towards an idea that strips the rights away from individuals who do not indulge. I'm prejudiced towards an idea that pushes towards a hierarchy determined by one's genitalia. I'm prejudiced towards an idea that warps a person's morality, leading them to believe the slaughter of innocent men, women, and children can ever be justified. It's because of my predisposition and rejection to think otherwise that I support Anonymous. I cannot help Anonymous directly by protesting. I reside too far away. Therefore, I have chosen to support the Anonymous ideology of nonviolent protest and spreading awareness indirectly. I will talk about freedom of speech. I will talk about the truth. I will talk about censorship. I will talk about WikiLeaks and the cult of Scientology. To my friends, to my family, to my Xbox Live comrades and John Publix I meet on my walk through life. I will promote your sites. I will promote your message. I will leave behind your card. I will stamp my money for Anonymous. I will defend free speech till the day my status update changes to away forever. We are Anonymous, and so are you. We are Legion. Do not forgive. Do not forget. Expect us. We came for justice.